Let us solve this linear congruence equation. Now, in general, for this equation to have a solution, the GCD of A and M has to divide B. Now, in our case, 12 and 20, that's 4. The GCD is 4, indeed divides 16. So it has solutions. So what we can do is to divide 4, and this equation becomes mod 5 here. Now, of course, the inverse of 3 in modulo 5 is 2, right? Yeah, so. Now, that's 8, and that mod 5 would be 3, okay? So the answer is this.